On this week's episode of Generation Game, we have President Jim Collins going up against Zacchaues Knighton. And as always, I'm EJ Greenberg. President Collins, how confident are you coming in today?
Not at all.
Zaha, what about you?
I got this.
So the first question is for you, Zaha. President Collins was born December 23rd, 1961. What painter famously cut off his ear that same day, 73 years earlier?
What?
Here it is. If you
what painter?
Yeah.
Cut off his ear?
Yep.
Michelangelo?
Incorrect. President Collins, do you know?
Oh, that's tough. I'll just say Picasso.
Close. Vincent van Gogh.
It's on the tip of your tongue, wasn't it?
It was. Yeah. Don't know who that is.
Zaha was born December 14th, 2000. What member of the Migos was born that same day, 9 years earlier?
No idea.
Zaha, do you know?
Is it Offset?
It is. Zaha gets on the board first.
That's a tough one.
That's a tough one. President Collins, who was vice president when Zaha was born?
2000. So vice president would have been.
Incorrect. Zaha, do you happen to know?
Wait, what did he say?
Who is the vice president the year you're born?
What did he say?
He said Dick Cheney.
It's the dude that was next to Bush, right? I don't know.
Yeah,
Al Gore?
Yeah. Ah. Who was president when President Collins was born, Zaha?
1961? Teddy Roosevelt?
President
Collins. John F. Kennedy.
Yep, that's correct.
Oh, snap.
That's funny. What rapper was the top-selling artist of the 2000s?
Chance the Rapper.
Zaha, do you know?
Is it 2000,
2010? Yeah.
Is it, let's go with Drake, maybe?
Incorrect. I think he was third for the 2000s. It's Eminem. I was surprised by that.
Eminem was dominating. Yeah, he was dominating back then.
President Collins, who is this?
Oh, and I know.
Well, you got this.
I can't think of the name.
Zaha, you know?
Michael B. Jordan.
That's correct.
You knew that. That's too.
So easy. Zaha, you take the lead.
So easy.
You should have did that.
Who is this?
Is he in a boy band?
No, he's a musician.
Is that Justin Timberlake?
No, it's
not Jeopardy for crying out loud, Zaha.
President Collins?
Elvis Presley.
Yep.
When he was a kid?
No.
That's what he looked like?
Yeah.
I never knew that.
Why, you thought he looked young?
No, I thought he looked older. Like, with the glasses on. Gotcha. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Yeah.
Never knew
Zaha's going with the older theme today. I'm liking it.
All right, next question. President Collins, what does it mean to catfish someone?
Follow?
No. Zaha?
That was close. It's like, to pretend to be someone you're not.
Yeah, it's...
That wasn't even close.
Like, so, it was all right.
It's when someone creates a false profile online to, like, fake out or dupe someone else, pretty much. Zaha, what does it mean if someone says they're going to hang loose?
Does that mean, like, kick back, hang out?
Yeah, take it easy, relax, kick back, hang out, yeah.
Boy,
4 points for Zaha now. All right, next question. President Collins, what Lakers center scored a career-high 61 points on his birthday in the 2000 NBA season?
My goodness. See, I go back to Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. 2061.
It's easy.
Can't guess it?
No.
This is my best guess. Is it Shaq?
It's Shaq.
That was a good one.
Five.
It was. That's the only 2000 Lakers center I know.
Who scored an NBA record 100 points in a single game in 1962?
Is that Wilt Chamberlain?
It's Wilt Chamberlain. Six points.
Running away.
Hey, I'm taking off.
What game is this?
Listen, you're making it too easy. It's Twister.
Yep.
Oh. Yeah, how did this happen?
You see that? You see that? He was looking away. He didn't see you.
They set you up, man. They set you up.
Professor Collins, what game is this?
Like, are you just talking generically football?
Yeah, like, what? It's a video game. What video game are these athletes on the cover of?
Madden?
That's correct.
Yes, Madden. Sir. There it is. Now we're talking.
Za, what 1961 movie is this from?
It's my favorite movie, 101 Dalmatians.
Yep.
Let's go.
I love it. You're going to see is a picture of a coffee cup, and you're going to have to answer that.
Jeez. What 2000 movie is this picture from?
Oh, yeah. Can see everybody in it. It's being recruited to Mississippi. Blindside?
Incorrect. Zod, you know?
I can't think of the name. I watched a movie. Is it Friday Night Lights?
No, it is Remember the Titans.
Yeah. I was thinking the wrong one.
Zah, how much was a dozen eggs in 1961?
A?
President Collins?
What'd you say?
I said A.
Oh. B.
Correct.
I'm so sad.
That's okay, my friend.
That was cheap, though.
It was cheap. There's no question.
All right. How much was a dozen eggs in the year 2000, President Collins?
B.
Incorrect.
C?
Incorrect.
91 Ooh. Cents. Wow. All
right. Zah, what country became the first country to have a human in space in 1961?
USA. USA.
Incorrect.
What?
President Collins?
Russia.
Yep, the Soviet Union slash
Russia. What? Oh, I thought I had that one.
We were the first on the moon.
On the moon, okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
All right. Where were the 2000 Olympics held?
Australia.
Correct. Sydney, Australia.
That was a big one.
That was a big one, because I had no idea what that was.
That'll be all for Generation Game. See you next week.
Oh, wow.
Michael B. Jordan and Shaq are going to be in my dreams all night.
I'll be haunting you. They setting you up, man.
No question. You got two really easy ones. But I messed up on Michael B. Jordan, and I should have had Shaq, too.
Yeah, you should have had Shaq.